Hello everyone, welcome to Open Education Resources, OER. I am Mr. Sunil Kumar S. from RCID 1278. The team number is 14. The domain name is Mechanical and Allied Branches. And the team members are like this. Team leader is Sunil Kumar S. And the members are Ravi Kumar S. sir and Lakshmi Gullapagol. And the mentor of the team is Mr. Girish L.V. And the respective email IDs are displayed beside. Firstly, I am going to explain about OER, how to access the OER. The technology tool that we have used is Moodle Cloud. How to use Moodle Cloud? Complete video guide is available in the link provided below. The link you can see here, this link is used to develop the Moodle Cloud. Copy and paste the link in any of the web browsers. Example, lakshmigolapkol.moodlecloud.com. It is given in the link below. After copying and pasting in the web browser, the Moodle page will be displayed. As you can see here, it will ask to create a new account. Press on the button New Account. Create new account. You can see create new account there. There you should press create new account. Now a new page will be displayed like this. And it will ask for to create privacy notice. And these are the information that will be provided there in the page. Then you should scroll down and you can see the next button. You should press on this next button. And the page will be opened like this. Then you have to agree the policy. Click the button here. It says I agree the Moodle Cloud policy. You have to click the button. And the next page will be opened from that is after you should give next. It will look like this. Then you have to fill the necessary informations provided after agreeing the policy. For example, username, password, email, email ID, example, all these things. We have created a new Moodle account. Taking an example of name Girish and the respective email IDs and the address, and the page is displayed like this. Here you have to use all small letters. You cannot use capital letters. You have to use small letters. You can see the example Girish in small letters. And you have to click create my account. Then it will be like this. Then you have to give continue. The mail ID which you have given, to that mail ID you will get an email to the mail ID you have provided. Go into that email. You will be given a link as shown here to confirm your account. And if you click on the link, the Moodle will display that your account has been created, and it has said, for example, thanks Girish, and you have to click on continue button. And then you can create many things inside Moodle. Like after going to site home, you will have the home page. you can create calendars, all those things in the Moodle. We have created our own Moodle account and we have given some topics to go through to the students. So this is our home page. If we click on the site button, our home page is displayed. It is about the assignment given by FTP 201X. So in that we have three members. Team leader is myself, Mr. Sunil Kumar, Mr. Ravi Kumar and Lakshmi are our team members. We have a topic by name Control Engineering. The course that we have enrolled in this Moodle account, that is we have developed in this Moodle account, is Control Engineering. If you click on Control Engineering, there is enrollment option for a student to go through our the topic. Then by clicking enroll button, you have to click in, a student has to enroll to view the topics in our account. Then there are different subsections. There is first module, this module 1, we have created a lot of things here. For example, there is content of the course, resources, quiz is been provided for the students to attend the quiz. Then we will evaluate the quiz. There is a discussion forum. There are videos to watch about the subject. There are feedback survey is also being provided. Like that, there are different topics. Content of the course. There are different contents. A student can go through different things such as resources. There are different videos as shown. A student can attempt a quiz by clicking into attempt quiz now. There is also discussion forum. A student can discuss by adding a new discussion. And there is a feedback survey about different things that is being provided. A student can click on a excellent performance to poor performance. Like this, there are different things in the Moodle a student can go through. So I would like to thank for watching the video. Thank you.